Hello, Miriam at the Bureau with your national weather forecast for tomorrow, Saturday the 21st of September, with a quick look ahead at Sunday as well. Now, Saturday's weather map shows us a few showers and the possible storm about the southeast of Queensland as this low pressure trough moves off the east coast. We've also got continued showers and gusty winds through the southeast of the country as yet another cold front moves through. But the main rain focus across Australia for our weekend is going to be through the northwest of the country, where these areas of low pressure are generating significant areas of showers and possible storms, possibly leading to flooding across the weekend as well. Now, we cover all of the details around this situation in today's weather update video. So if you want more information around the northwest of the country, go check out our other video. For now, let's take a state-by-state look at our Saturday, starting with Queensland. So after a few morning fogs in the east, we're going to see a generally warm day through those eastern and northern parts of the state, a little bit below average with our temperatures inland. A few showers across northern parts of Cape York Peninsula and through the southeast, with the risk of storms in the southeast as well, as this trough moves over the east coast. Brisbane is in for a shower or two tomorrow, a top of 28 degrees. New South Wales can expect some patchy morning frosts along the western slopes of the ranges, and then a generally dry and sunny day. The exception to that will be a few showers about the southern alpine areas, as well as possible across the far northeast of the state, close to the Queensland border. We may also see some windy weather through those southeastern districts of New South Wales tomorrow, just associated with those cold fronts moving through further to the south. Sydney is heading for a mostly sunny top of 25 degrees tomorrow, down in Canberra 16 degrees and partly cloudy. Victoria will see patchy showers through the Saturday period, most likely earlier in the morning and then again later in the day. Melbourne itself heading for a showery top of 17 degrees on our Saturday. Tasmania will see continued westerly flow, which will be strongest later on Saturday into early Sunday as this next cold front approaches. We'll see showers persisting mainly in the west of the state with small hail continuing a risk. Snow level will be down to around 700 metres early in the morning, but slowly lifting through the day. Hobart is in for a shower or two tomorrow, top of 14 degrees. For South Australia, a few morning frosts across the west coast, and then we'll see isolated showers taking over across the southern agricultural areas, pushing back towards the west coast as well. We may even see a few light showers across northern parts of the pastoral districts associated with that rain brewing further to the northwest. For Adelaide, a few showers tomorrow, top of 17 degrees. Over in Western Australia, we're looking at that rainfall really persisting through northern and inland districts, with the risk of storms bringing that risk of heavier falls in particular. It will be drier through those more southern districts though, just a few patchy showers along the south coast, and certainly around the Perth area, we're looking at drier, sunnier weather with a top of 23 degrees tomorrow. For the Northern Territory, showers and the chance of a thunderstorm across western parts of the top end, pushing back into the Kimberley, Pilbara and northern interior of Western Australia as well, as that low pressure really deepens. Now again, if you're interested in the details around the rainfall or flood risk this weekend, check out today's weather update video. Across central and southern parts of the Territory tomorrow, generally dry and mostly sunny conditions are expected, but for Darwin, 33 degrees and partly cloudy is our forecast. Now, a quick look at Sunday as well. We're going to see drier weather coming in for Brisbane and much of the east coast. We're going to see showers and potentially gusty winds continuing across Tasmania and southern Victoria, however, with showers easing through central parts of the country. Really though, our focus will still be on the northwest of the country, with that risk of heavy falls and flooding continuing into Sunday. Now, fairly mild weather is on the way for Perth, Sydney and Brisbane for our Sunday, a little bit cooler for the southeast states, but generally we are still expecting the warmest conditions in the far north of the state, even despite that rain that is brewing. You can find the detailed forecast for your area via the Bureau's website or the BOM social media. Have a good day and we'll catch you next time.